Tonight at 11, how much longer the cold weather will last.